All right, what's good, everybody? Yes, it's your boy T-Jax. I know it's been a little while since we've gone on this trip. We're going to the one and only Utica Antique Market. Everyone, we have not gone here since 2022, 2024, brand new year. I'm looking for hella vintage, a couple of video games, maybe some VHS. You guys never know, okay? Antique Market, I went there 2 years ago, found some retro toys. If you guys are ready for this adventure, sit back and relax. And as always, let's get it.
We are at the Outdoor Antique Mall. Let's have some fun, y'all. Here we go.
I got so much photography and art to do for it, and then I got my software.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Doing good.
I originally typed everything into. We're going to
sweet.
It's Disney, but it's
Disney. Yeah, that one just transferred. Wow. Look, even that one, too. That's pretty cool. Wow. Wrestlers, let's see what we got.
Root.
Games here too. A little wet, but they're here. They're all wet, damn. Absolutely great time at the antique market. So many great deals. Let's get to hunt some more. Cool vintage at the antique. Cool. Wrestlers. mouth from the south. Hilarious.
I know.
Yeah, too expensive. It used all your money.
Cool Star Wars figures. Kiss.
Oh, fun.
Yes. Yellow Ranger. Wow.
All right, everyone, we are back from Utica Antique Mall. Let me know in the comments below, do you guys like that adventure? I think it's one of our favorites to kick off the summer at our household. Let's see what I picked up, okay? First thing I got, everyone, absolutely amazing Nickelodeon Christmas VHS. Paid like $2-3 for this one. Really been wanting some Nickelodeon VHS. And I got a really sick Mad TV. This is my find of the day, everyone. Mario Magazine, are you kidding me? And look at the back, y'all. Got the Mario Brothers right here again in the corner. Straight out of 1990. Really happy with this pickup. And one of the finds of the day for wifey, got an absolutely amazing Retro Pistons. You guys see my favorite, one of my favorite brands is Pro Player. Just like started the official. And look at the fat back as well. So yes, everyone, your boy T-Jax. Let me know in the comments if you guys like these absolutely amazing pickups. And as always, let's get it.
Take home the excitement of the Mighty Ducks, the first face-off, Disney's full-length animated film starring America's favorite superheroes, new from Walt Disney Home Video.